So the final four races of the week. Four hunter chases from Ampton in Suffolk. First up's a two-miler, so Maslak Gacho for James Shea with Carlita Negra for Paul Rhodes, Pride Romano for Thomas Rogers, Jellicoe for Stu Gray, Fahana Landace for James Shea, Colbeg About for Martin Needham, Jemima Cartwell for Stu Gray, and Even Soul for Alex Cherry. Makes up eight, quite a reasonable field here over 2 miles. And as we wait for the starter to get him away, they're racing. We'll look to see who can increase their advantage as they go over the first. The worst of all was Pride Romano, and he shoves right back as they swing right-handed. Quite a tight course here at Ampton. Don't want to be wide. It's Maslak Gacho that leads us into the second. All over the second, so Maslak Gacho from Carlita Negra in second, for Hein Rendace up against the fence in third, then Colbeg About in Martin Leadham's Stripey Silks, Even Soul for Alex Cherry, Jemima Cartwell. Get to the third, and then just the two at the rear are Pride Romano and Jellicoe. So it's Maslak Gacho that still leads us by about three. So we come down to the next. It's a big open ditch. Lead us over. Oh, and we've lost one there. Fahina Landace has gone. Lucky for James Shea. Drops one of his runners. He's still got Maslak Gacho out front. Oh, a couple of mistakes there. And this time it was Jemima Cartwell went straight through the top of it. So the excitement's all here. And it is Maslak Gacho that leads from Carlita Negra, Colbeg About, Even Soul, Pride Romano, Jellicoe, and Jemima Cartwell just bringing up the rear. They approach the next, which is the sixth, which is a plain one. And all over that well. So halfway through the fences nearly. It's Maslak Gacho that happily bowls along in front. Got a 3-length advantage there from Carlita Negra that took a hold. Pride Romano, Colbeg About an Even Soul against the fences, Jellicoe, and Jemima Cartwell. We'll get over that one, a couple of slower jumps again. Jemima Cartwell was slow over it. As we finally get down to the winning post, we pass it with a mile to go. A further six to take. Oh, this time it was Pride Romano that went straight through the top of it and shuffled back towards the rear. So swing right handed. Still Maslak Gacho by four to Carlita Negra, plain one. They all jump that wild barge. Jemima Cartwell went through the top of it again. Be lucky if she finishes with a jockey on board. And it's Maslak Gacho from Carlita Negra. Couple back to Even Soul, Pride Romano, Colbeg About. Get to the 10th. Oh, this time it was Jellicoe that went straight through the top of it. The Stu Gray horse is not jumping well at all. So it's Maslak Gacho now being joined by Carlita Negra. Even Soul just a length behind. Pride Romano and Colbeg About. I don't think, oh, we've lost one. And this time it's Carlita Negra that's gone. Unlucky for Paul. So we're just four out front on their own now that we can see. It's Maslak Gacho from Even Soul, Pride Romano and Colbeg About. They get to the 12th. So it's three from home. They're all over it, including the back markers. But it's Maslak Gacho still leads by three from Even Soul, Pride Romano trying to run him down. Colbeg About, Jemima Cartwell and Jellicoe, I think you can forget, but it's Maslak Gacho still leads by about three. Pride Romano, Even Soul, into the final quarter and they're over the last. And the best jump was Colbeg About, but I'm not sure they're going to catch this Maslak Gacho, led from the beginning, but he's slowly winding him in. So it's Maslak Gacho starting to tire in front from Colbeg About and Pride Romano running on. Even Soul's going backwards, Jellicoe's trying to make a go of it. We're inside the final half a furlong and it's Maslak Gacho gets to the last, jumps it well from Pride Romano in second, Colbeg About's third, Even Soul's going to be fifth, Jellicoe's going to be fifth, Jemima Cartwell's going to be sixth. That's your finishing line, so that's a win for Maslak Gacho, top weight of the day, and another hunter chase win for James Shea. Well done. Moves you on to a big fat, I don't know, eight wins now I think you're on. There you are, I think, on eight national hunt wins and pulling away from everywhere. It's Pride Romano for Thomas Rogers was second. Colbeg About for Martin Newman was third. Fourth was Even Soul for Alex Cherry. And fifth was Jellicoe for Stu Gray. Didn't let me finish.